What is diabetes? Diabetes is mellitus, is a syndrome characterized by chronic hyperglycemia and disturbances in carbohydrate, protein and fat metabolism, and is associated with absolute or relative deficiency in insulin secretion and or insulin action. When the disease is fully expressed, one gets fasting hyperglycemia. So now let us come to the symptoms of diabetes mellitus. Number one is polyuria, that is frequent micturition, polydipsia, that is excessive thirst, polyphagia, that is excessive hunger, pruritus and unexplained weight loss. The patients are advised to report to their doctors immediately.